people are excited about how you know, you can utilize the AI into more efficient work in such domains like we are working on. So for ASIC design methodologies particularly, how do you see AI is benefiting? Any example that you can give, and what do you see for the future?
In an ASIC design, right, and then you have been a verification engineer, I've been a PD engineer for a long time, the amount of data, the amount of files, like, you know, that you and I handle is significantly, right? Just take a data of most of the chips that we have in our, the processors that we have on our phones, they have billion of transistors. Imagine you give those input to an AI engine and it can create a hundreds of combination of float plans.
Such models do exist?
It does.
Okay.
It does, right?
Very interesting.
And you can decide those 100 float plans and then it runs quick simulations to figure it out and start rejecting which one is does not making sense from the design constraints that you have.